Hello, Newfoundland. John Johnson live on 95.9. We've got 60 centimeters of snow coming and what's predicted to be the biggest storm since last week.
I was just... Holy Timmy Stevens.
Tommy.
It's me! Jay! Mason! I'm Dave's brother!
Oh, you're a cop now.
Yeah, at the mall, yeah.
We now go live to a caller. Caller, what are your plans for the storm?
Is your name really John Johnson?
Yes, my great-grandfather was the son of a Johnson.
This is a really nice car, man.
Oh, thanks. My ex thinks she's getting it back. But like, so what if it's hers? I eat all my meals in here.
Are you seeing any other girls or anything?
Hand up! Muscles, let's go! Muscles, let's go!
Not really.
You should stay with me tonight.
Oh, I don't know. I don't want to be a burden.
A burden in the hand is worth two in the bush, man.
Hey, what do you think of those graphics, Timmy? That's real life, baby.
Oh, it's Tommy.
What?
I am Tom!
You got that right, man. That's the kind of confidence we gotta be bringing to the bar tonight.
Oh, no, I'm good.
I'm Jay!
Good morning, listeners. This storm rages on, so all residents are advised to stay in your homes.
You're a dead duck. You're a dead duck. Cheryl?
What are you doing here?
Bro? You're looking at me like I'm a duck right now.
Ah!
Oh my...
My roommate?
Roommate? How long are you staying, man?
What do you mean your roommate? You told me you were living in a single man's luxury bachelor condominium paradise.
Listen to the words coming out of your mouth, Cheryl. Does that sound like a real thing? I would never do this to you.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Tim.
I am Tom.
Tom, we broke up like a month ago.
Oh, a month. We dated for years. I've just been here waiting for you like you're some kind of unreliable bus. And then you finally show up and you're sleeping with random idiots.
Rude.
Can we just please talk about it later? Can we just talk about it later?
Okay. This will be fun.
Do you have, like, any food?
Vitamins for days, baby. We're gonna die here.
Prisoner's log. Starving. Freezing. I think snow madness is taking over. Some of us are enjoying it more than others. Some haven't changed at all. Some have forgotten what the world is like before the storm. I have no idea how long we've been trapped. But I can't help but feeling this is nature's way of getting me and Cheryl back together.
It's not. Tom, we're done.
Oh, shit. Did I say that out loud?
It's been like 5 hours.
Wait, he grew that beard in 5 hours? Oh, this can't get any worse.
I'll go take the breaker.
Do you think he's dead?
I hope so.
How long until we can eat him?
Okay, well, that's a little extreme, Cheryl. That's not you. You're a good person. It's why I loved you. Still do.
Tom, we've been over this.
Sorry, kid, but I gotta pee.
Who the hell was that?
Deep breath in. Release.
Yes, I have been drinking. Come over.
Come on.
I would never do this to you.
No.
You just want me to sit in here drinking vodka indefinitely.
I've been waiting for this moment my entire life.
Hello? You have to be kidding me.
I'm sorry, okay? I'm weak and I'm lonely.
Did you sleep with her?
I mean, we slept in the same bed, but she just held me.
Don't lie.
She held my dinky in, like, the garage.
Oh.
I'm sorry. I'm a hypocrite.
No, it's okay, Tom. I'm not mad. I'm not mad.
How are you not mad?
We had to do this eventually, so we might as well just get it over with now.
Woo! Cut the cord! You guys are young, you're stupid, and you're wasting your time. You don't want to be with each other. You just don't want to be alone. Take the loss with dignity and move on to better things.
Whoa, Tommy Stevens.
It's Timmy. Oh, no, wait. It is Tommy. I am Tom.
I'm Jay.
I am Vanessa.
I'm not going to do this.
Look, I don't know if we're going to make it through the night. But if I'm gonna die, I'm not gonna die sober. Who's with me?
I'm in. Last night was fun.
Yeah, it was.
You don't think the universe is trying to give us a sign or something?
I think the universe is trying to kill us.
Listen, I have to ask. Was it the same? Or was he, like, better than me in bed?
Oh, no, he had a weird body.
I'm awake, too.
Sorry, Jay.
Hey, so, I think the storm stopped, so I'm gonna head out. Good times. Thanks for last night, sport. I could tell you tried your best, and I appreciate that. I'm gonna head out. My kid's probably hungry.
Wow. Okay, well, I'm gonna call a cab.
Oh, no, wait, you don't have to do that. Here, you just take the car.
Oh, Cheryl.
Just one thing. I have a bunch of sweet and sour sauce in the glove compartment. That's all I ask. Thank you. Great, thank you so much. I need these. Oh, one other thing. That sign, right? My mom made it. Thank you, I appreciate that. Yeah,
bye. Tom, a little help.
Oh, I'm coming. Okay, yeah, sure.
Hope everyone's okay, but we've got another 70 centimeters on the way tomorrow, and in unrelated news, if anyone is available to shovel me out of the radio station, I'd appreciate it. I haven't eaten in 2 days.